Hey up now then folks, you join us this time at the Northern Heavy Horse Society ploughing match held at SEMA by kind permission of Jimmy Stockdale, who I also have a cine film of him back in the 1960s harvesting spuds the old fashioned way with Massey Fergie's 35 and 65 along with a lot of hard graft. Here you can see there's no substitute for experience as these odd boys have got their band tied to a bit of electric fence posting, saving on the bending down, and it even beats a measuring wheel which threw us right out one year when Recca did it. I've managed to get world ploughing contender Ian Berryman, give me a hand, lining up my sticks. But I managed to borrow Richard Sixsmith's as I'd left my brothers at home that day. There was also Kenny Wharton taking some pictures, so I'll leave a link below if you want to see them.
Oh dear, schoolboy error.
He's doing a good job, Charlie.
Yes.
From someone who's been to World Ploughing Championships, he says this is unploughable.
Ian Berryman recently competed in the 2023 European Vintage Ploughing Championships and managed to bag 4th in the European class and 2nd in the British. So this here International W4 has been converted to a McCormick V275 engine in it. Wouldn't they have all looked better if they'd have looked like this?
having a go now?
Since these are show horses.
Be hard work doing this. Because that man's having to hold that plough sort of where he wants it, hasn't he? Although the horses are doing the brunt of the work pulling it, the man's trying to hold it steady, isn't he? And angle it in the right direction. I think it's coming, it's rain.
So this is young Charlie having a go, doing the steering and then later on working the throttle. So these were the results, but I didn't do a very good job this time of taking note on which video corresponded to the plot numbers, and I'll leave you with this picture of when I dropped the plough off the forklift when I was getting it ready for Scamson Steamroller.
Oh dear, schoolboy error.